Why is it flashing Franklin at me?
Franklin, man, I'm following the architect.
All right, don't fuck it up.
All right.
Dressed to blend in.
Hey, y'all, we coming at you live from Davis City, playing nothing but the classics. Playing rap music from back in the days when rap was rap. Back when rap wasn't commercial. Back
I presume the blue dot is the Weasel News. Architect in his car.
He was molested into cutting his hair.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Athletes are supporting Carl.
Site inspection.
They use performance
architect on site.
Talent show host Laszlo spoke yesterday about the events that caused him to change his appearance.
I wouldn't do this to myself.
Hey, buddy. Dark forces you can't there, do okay? That. Cold leave it over sunny. Here.
Vinewood isn't all it's cracked up to be. Seriously. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go to therapy.
Penis pill news.
Over 20 professional.
Yep, he fits right in.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side.
You're kidding me.
The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
Ah, no drama. It's a government contract. We'll be paid until completion.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw-up.
It's a government contract. No one's taking a fall. Except the government.
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plans. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
This guy! Anyone know this guy?
Hey, man! You ain't meant to be here.
Get checked to the outside unit. Civilians reporting SG-45 and Philbox Hill. Ambulance
in
route. Suspect
fleeing
the
FTV
construction site.
Get him away from me!
How handy that there's two elevators in this building. Well, that was different. So, note to self, workers on the ground floor have no problem with you being there. Workers on the first floor immediately call the police.
Oh, look, it's the great Ortiz.
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plans. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
Thank you. That was easy. Got a parachute, I could just jump. That'd be fun. I do not have a parachute.
I love it to walk around and just eat.
Got him?
Of course I do, homie.
Here.
Thank you.
So, all good?
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real? We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer. Oh. Oh. Oh, maybe I am. Here's what I think. We have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So we could plant some firebombs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out, we hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless-ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I got a mop?
Yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck and get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now, you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Now Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be?
Hey, Michael, you're up.
I know, I'm choosing. Although he's right, mopping versus parachuting, but I won't have to do the actual mopping from the player.
Of course. You'll need a hacker, a gunman, and a driver. The hacker won't come in with you, but they'll help you break the system, talking you through the process from a remote location.
After what went down at the jewelry store, I could definitely take a chance on them again.
I don't know how long it'll take you to get into the network. The gunman's there to buy you the time you need.
I got a good feeling about him.
The driver will be waiting outside on getaway. They'll source a vehicle, so bear that in mind.
Ah, my lucky charm from the jewelry store.
This is a protected federal building. Are you absolutely sure this is how you want to take it? And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hit me.
You know, I'm still looking into that Union Depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
Why is he Marcus having three missions? I only see one. I guess we're sure if we can do that side mission again. Why not? Sure. He's Man overboard! Fabulous. My truck is here, excellent.
So I got to spend the night in the county jail. Getting thrown into the paddy wagon. There are no seats. There's no place to sit in the paddy wagon. What they do is they purposely hit the brakes every, 50 yards or what have you. And everybody ends up piled on the floor. All of the gentlemen that were in the paddy wagon with me would fall on top of this one guy who had the bottle of wine in his pants. So it turned into this scene where everybody fell on top of this guy and they all had their hands down his pants.
Never lost. And this love.
Got that wrong. Why is this guardrail here? Please.
They're cute, but they're stupid.
You say, shut your mouth, shut it shut, just keep it shut. Oh, you know full well exactly what you didn't say. It's no good. Well, you can be surrounded by your young girls and your threesomes and your parties, and you will be miserable. You could have had it all with me. A beige condo, matching woolen sweaters, walks on the beach, a little dog we lavish too much attention on because I'm too scared of getting fat to get pregnant, everything. Well, fuck you. And I don't care that we just met last week, all right? Just stop looking at me. Don't look at me. Say something! Oh, I wish you were dead. I really do.
Oh, I love you. Oh, let me take you away from all of this.
Psycho! He was going to impregnate my ex via a surrogate.
Me? Me, the psycho? No, you are the craziest fucking chick I've ever met. I love you.
You're thin. You're irrationally angry. Nothing you say makes any sense. You are... completely have no control of your emotions. We have nothing in common.
Oh, baby, we're made for each other.
Prove it. On the bike. Now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, baby, wait.
Brilliant. I love it.
You are just perfect, crazy cakes.
Too good.
Marry me! Be done with this!
Shut up! Don't talk to me!
I defended your honor! I took out the alpha male! Evolution demands that we rut like beasts!
Bury in the misogynistic walls of the jungle bullshit! What are you doing?! I'm not behind! I'm slipstreaming you! Is that supposed to impress me?
Just think of all the angry revenge sex!
I am not having sex with you! Get that through your thick head!
Okay, let's jack me off into a cup! Slap me around! We got options, baby!
You need help!
We both do! It's a recipe for disaster! That's why it's so perfect!
Come on.
where'd she go?
This is just work, okay? I want you to be supportive of my dreams, my career. Stop, okay? Just stop.
Oh, his one mission is the same one mission. Doi. Okay, forget Franklin then.
You're just a total douche, Dad. You know that?
What was that?
You heard me!
You're right, Angel. I'm sorry.
Yeah, so this whole recession thing wasn't bullshit.
Mr. Jimmy Bean in the saucepan again.
You walk into the wall.
Mrs. Amanda give me pill. She say it make me clean quicker.
Are you having a stroke?
Wow. Dogemobile. Respect, Dogemobile, do not stand in driveway.
Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh yeah, we'll talk.
Thank you.
Let's see if we can find him.
This ain't bad though. Weird little car.
I saw him around the corner. Hawaiian snow. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what name.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, putting a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV.
Don't even go there.
Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? Well, you better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell. Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay. Oh, how about going around the corner and back up the hill, test cross the hoop?
Don't go away.
Or just over the grass.
That baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stalker.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
What was I thinking? Sometimes, you know, it's amazing you've turned out this good. We just don't describe them the
right way. Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on to you! Let's go!
Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk!
Seriously! I didn't know she already had a sugar daddy!
I know it sounds crazy, but you heard right. I want you to achieve all of your goals without doing anything.
Not so creepy when there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yeah, well, now we're the ones who are gonna do something. All kinds of things.
He's out of the car!
I get it. I'm going. I'll never come back.
Visualization and brainstorming. My book, Unlocked Power, by Allison Montana, will help you change.
He's running!
Forever. Forever. It's time to take your weight pro.
Don't kill me for loving her!
That ain't love. It's the internet. You're a cyber creep.
You showed him, Pop! He's freaking out!
You wouldn't have gotten into this mess. Get real about your way.
We're letting him go, right? He got the message.
Yeah, I think he got the message.
Get out. It's the world we live in. Slice and dice your problems away. Then you can look like other people. A gastro band inserted.
Let's just say it don't look like he's gonna turn up at your next fan club AGM.
The fan club's gone now. It's amazing PR, Pop. I might...
Hey, stop it. Be careful next time.
Would you mind if I leaked this?
Leaked what? I thought we had you potty trained 2 decades ago.
Ew, I meant bleed it or something.
No bleeder, no life invader, no whatever else you got. Being this public with your life is what got you into this situation.
But it'll really boost my profile.
You got creep stalking you! I'd say your profile is plenty boosted already.
Oh, I like it.
Thanks, Daddy! Bye!
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
And Dogemobile? Dogemobile was never seen again. Really should have marked where I left it. Oh well.
Lombank, we're with you every step of the way.
We sell your dreams.
We're not a soulless, monolithic institution.
We are, but we use nostalgic imagery.
It's walking...
Whoops.
It's kids graduating from college.
With pointless degrees, riddled with debt.
It's happy picnics on the beach.
There's sewage in the water.
Family portraits with everyone dressed the same.
You look like twats.
Canoeing in the lake.
By the power station.
And that's where the rims and the xenon lights came from. Kid did it. Did something. I want my Dogemobile back though. It'd still be where I parked it, but I have no idea where I parked it. Oh!
You know how much this car costs?
Well, I was there. And I went this way.
This is Vinewood Boulevard Radio. With Nate and Steve.
Oh, fuck it. We're recording this here, okay. Kill the audio.
How about we chill out to some shore? Don't care about the rest of the world. I hate California girls. Let them burn, let them burn, let them burn. I hate
California. Did he drop my fucking controller? Quite a bit faster than this car can go. God damn it. It's gone. Don't tell me that car has permanently disappeared as well. I'll check it has to be fair to the house, then I'll check the impound, and if it's not there, I'll assume it's gone, and I'll completely abandon the upgrade system as useless.
Some bad drivers, but you!
Doge Mobile! It was impounded, it just didn't tell me. Glorious.
Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled. I love you. You're like my spirit brother now.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives of film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. And in this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael! They're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds' clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog! God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that! I'm a producer! Nobody fucks with my film!
Here we go.
Okay, the airport.
Oh wow, it actually moved Doge Mobile up for me. Cool. Into a handicap space. Rockstar. No time for barriers now.
Slow it down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport work for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with
me. Molly's highly strung. She's not going to stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
I'm in an armored car, dude. Whoops.
What's she doing?
Is this really the way to the airport?
Michonne, please calm down. We're here to escort you to the hangar.
Oh! Don't want to look at that if you're too long. Where am I? Oh, there's me. I see myself. Whoa! Oh, shit! Those will give no fucks. They're looking at the plane. Oh shit, yo. No! Fuck me. Oh, here we go again.
Pull it over already.
That man's a murderer. He wants to kill me.
Yeah.
Out of my way!
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, stop! Look out!
Oh!
Oh, that was nasty and needless. Hey, I'm just a witness, okay? Hey, I ain't done anything!
Nope.
Trespassing! That's what you got on me!
Doors reveal, save me! Oh no. Bulletproof tires my ass. What a ripoff. This thing is not gonna handle with the one missing wheel of a fucking tire. Barely handle both of them. Bulletproof tires my fucking ass. One shot took it out. Let's hope the armor works a bit better. That's a wall. Can I drive through that? I feel like I'm going in circles. Probably am going in circles. Oh no! Please! Oh Jesus, both rear tires are gone. Are you kidding me? Yeah. Of course Michael died. The bulletproof tires I was sold aren't bulletproof. Hey look, the car is fixed. Nice. Oh, he's gonna be alive, sorry. Okay. This place all dead ends? Jesus Christ. Fucking airports, man. Oh, yeah. Make the jump! Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it! Yes! Whoa, they're having a go too, okay. I'm getting sick of all these fucking dead ends. Up the road. Please let me through, you cunt. Oh, Dodgemobile, so wreck. Wow, that car took a beating.
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us. Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was an American divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
This is not an effective car for missions. It's designed to look good, not handle well. Pretty tough once the towers don't get taken out. But it's meant to be good looking and fun. It's not good.
You got lucky, buddy.
When the shit hits the fan. Much like the real Viper.
Best mechanic in LS do for you. All patched up.
Glorious. Tires aren't bulletproof for some reason.
They won't shoot these out.
Quite odd. I'm sure they were. Oh, they are now. Okay, all was well.
Ah, hello, my friend. Hey, what are you looking so cool, calm, and collected for? guess because I'm not the one who's about to die based on some inappropriate decision I made a long time ago.
Ah, thanks for the moral support. Appreciate it. What the fuck ever happened to burying the past, huh? Any fool should be able to turn over a new leaf, right?
Well, first, your new leaves aren't so very different from your previous leaves. It seems like they fell from a pretty similar tree. And second, this is the age of the internet, my Luddite friend. Nothing is forgotten. There are no new leaves. Everything you do and don't do is recorded forever and used to beat you. This is the age of Judgment Day every day. And in the revelation of that, I'd say that you got off pretty lightly, what with all the murders and the thefts and...
All right. This straight talking new tell it like it is reality guy act. It ain't working so well for me.
In that case, don't worry about it. Everything is fine. You're a good man and a great father, really.
It's more like
it. Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
So what y'all talking about?
The internet age.
The internet age?
Oh yeah.
Man, ain't we got a highly defended federal building to fucking rob?
Yes, we do. Let's get after it.
I'm gonna miss this place. If we're gonna do this thing and maybe take that score, well, I guess this has all gotta be gone.
All right, with the sad goodbyes.
Hey, look, both my cars are here. Neat. Yeah, dude, we're not going in that car, not unless your man has to come as well, in which case, yeah, we'll need a four-door. But if it's just you and me.
Agent Stevie cleared the Noose building in Palomino Highlands as a base for this op.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Why are you so chipper?
Shit, why are you so miserable?
Must be an H.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit!
So the plan was feeling sorry for your ass, right? I miss Lester saying that shit, but sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich. White Michael. Poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years, then got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Poor Michaels, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own hearts. Put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free card, motherfucker?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify with, man. Poor me. Poor me. Man, pour me a drink, nigga.
Okay, okay. I can see. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself lately.
A little? Man, just give me the plan, okay?
All right. Here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out, and climbing in through the Bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. That might take a while, so we gotta hold off any resistance. Once we're in the system, we download the files, chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dawg. So you wanna wallow in some more of your self-pity, get another free therapy session?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Hey, fuck you!
Honest and angry. This is some of the best mental health work I've done in years.
Man, it's gonna cost you, homie. Trust me. You gonna pay for that shit.
Place is up here. Chopper pilot, gunman, driver, and hacker should be waiting. I'll radio in. Guys, you there?
Where exactly are we? Oh, we're up there, okay.
Waiting on you.
This Fed chopper's ready to take us. Let's get going.
Alright, I need IT outside the FIB building. ready for the cyber part of this op.
I'll be on standby, boss.
Hey, here we go, man. This is on.
Car so shiny, I love it.
All right, you're Haynes' pilot, right? We gotta wait until it's late enough, then we move in the chopper.
You can take us up! I'll get on the stick when you jump!
Oh, good old Maverick, huh? The smoke now. That's a good threat. The city looks so fucking good at night.
Keep climbing! You only make it to the rooftop easy if you have the altitude!
Hey, come on! Grab the stick! You got it! You ready?
Are you?
You fucking kidding me? I'm lucky I can even breathe at this altitude, let alone calculate the odds of surviving the jump, landing, fucking firefighters, whatever else blowback there might be.
Hey! I shouldn't have asked. Let's go!
Come on! What the fuck you waiting for?
We are!
Oh yeah, here we go.
Okay. Come on, Franklin. Let's go, buddy.
Got it.
Great. Better than an elevator. Fuck. I'm in the building.
Southeast corner of the building.
Mr. Heather. Combat MG anywhere? Oh, we'll be fine. Also,
I hear you. Go, dog. That's a nice weapon.
I'm a pro, ain't I? Let's get in position. Wait for the guards.
What weapon? Whatever. I had a nice gun too, but it disappeared. Fuck y'all.
Room sealed. Hold while I gain access. No shit. An explosion will tend to do that. I'm looking at the terminal.
The programs are on your cell phone. I connected to the machine.
They better be.
You need to access my computer. Your cell will show as an external device. First, run Hack Connect. It'll establish a connection with the servers. Concentrate. You gotta find this terminal's IP in the network's view. You're looking for the IP address. That number at the top, in the mass of numbers in the middle.
I had it, but it fucking moved.
Okay, connection established.
Now, to take down the firewall, run bruteforce.exe. The program will expose each character of the password as it tries different encryptions. Select them quickly, because they won't be active for long.
Morpheus.
Okay, looks like we're in.
Good work. Start down and out.exe, and I'll do the rest from here.
Okay, people, we're rewriting history.
Security team's been deployed.
Hear that? We gotta hold them up while this thing completes the process.
Hey, we knew this was coming. Let's do this.
It's underway! We'll need that chopper ASAP! Get her over the building!
Error confirmed. Approach the tower.
At least I don't need to extend the mag in the flashlight.
Motherfuckers! Check the doors!
Here's our lift!
The process ain't finished yet!
I'll hold here. Wait on your signal for pickup.
Ride this out!
Fuck this.
We got agents on the level.
Hey, we're busy! What's happening over there?
The download isn't finished. Keep holding
the Ooh, that was close.
Okay.
They're ready for extraction. Airlift is imminent.
Eyes up!
Yo! Leave my feet, man!
It might be Chopper. He's on to us.
Oh.
Clear for takedown!
Well, I guess that's why we weren't using our own pilot.
Trying to bring it under.
It's just information, asshole!
The pilot signal is totally dead.
Oh, shit, man!
Change of plan! Use the backup gear! Make our way down the building, rappel off the side!
Hey, shit! They're gassing us out!
Smoke bomb! Be cool!
Guys, you there?
Yeah, go ahead.
The helicrash caused extensive damage. Explosion went through a couple floors. Sprinklers brought the fire under control, but be extremely careful.
Alright, got it. You think there's enough of them?
Corrupt asshole!
Download complete. Get the device.
Alright, man!
Got it. All right, people. Let's get the hell out of here.
Keeps changing what weapon I've got. I want all the extended clip. It is a little less powerful. Poor unnamed helicopter pilot.
Coming through! Get on the floor! him, what we gonna do?
Ugh, guns are live!
I gotta reload!
It's the way!
Door's mine! Ah. Guy in stairwell's down, let's go!
Open the door. Get ready.
You really want to do this?
Wow. He's very dead.
Hey, we got a problem up here. Sprinkler system. Can't see anything.
Man, can a hacker shut it off?
I'm in the system. Okay. Shutting down fire suppression.
Atta girl. Whatever we're paying you, you're worth it.
Stooley!
Holy shit.
Check this out, man.
There's the ride out.
Well, he didn't make it.
You sure, man? Because he might be a...
Well, he didn't make it.
Funny, huh, motherfucker? Now let's get the fuck out of here.
No, too high. The wind will tie us in a knot. We gotta keep moving. Come on, let's go.
Hey. Fuck.
We're coming through!
Don't take cover there, you fucking moron. Or there, oh my god! Why does he always take cover in the worst possible position?
You don't want to get in our way!
You guys make an honest killer like me sick!
Moving!
The FRB is taking you!
Get out of here!
Take it down!
Hey, get lost!
Let's get out! Boys, on you! Don't push me!
You're in our way!
Come on, come on!
Hey, down these stairs!
This way!
Man, dog, so come out.
Oh, I done goofed.
Hey, we right behind you, dog.
Combat MG, that's more like it. Hasn't got a flashlight though.
I thought you.
We got what we came for. Man, we're going.
This Irish chump ain't dying here.
On me, come on.
Probably wasn't strictly necessary to kill that guy, but fuck it.
Drop the firearm, now!
Corrupt ass bitch!
Keep going!
We're getting out of here!
Guys. You really want to do this?
Through here!
Give it up!
We're getting out of here, one way or another! You're all dirty!
Stay with me!
No, 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 no. There. Fucking retard.
Damn, come on, we own you.
Push, people!
Let's go! Stoolies!
Put them in our way!
Always moving!
Stairs, man, come on!
Moving!
Go through here, Ian. We got what we came for.
Let's get out.
There's a way outside. We low enough?
Yeah, this'll do. Set up the rigs.
All right, come on.
What's going on the outside?
Ground units, air units, every unit in the state is on the way. I don't know if you have the firepower to hold them off. ETA is any minute.
Well, then we better get gone before they show up.
Let's get the fuck out of here, then.
Okay, let's blow this joint.
I think those windows were supposed to be missing.
Over to the right, dog. Man, it's about every cop in LS County on the way.
It don't look like they're for us. Not yet, at least.
An air unit seen you on the side of the building. Look out, guys.
Ah, crap! They got a bird! Go! Go! Take out that chopper!
We're coming!
Alright, let's go! We can rappel to the street from over there!
That's it. Gotta go.
No shit, let's get cracking, man. Unless you feeling at home in this fit.
Hey, you wanna sign with Trevor? Feel free.
Man, I was just fucking with you, dawg. Let's do this shit.
Driver should be meeting us out front.
Man, we going.
Back down, assholes! Out of the way! You guys make an honest killer like me sick.
Die!
Oh, I got taken out.
This Irish chump ain't dying here.
The driver meant to be around front.
Go cash your pension.
We're getting out of here. You're in our way.
Public sector assholes.
We got what we came for.
This is not good. Where's our getaway?
Over here. Come on.
The ambulance. Get in, guys. In. In. Before they see us.
Don't discharge your weapons. We want you to think we're a legitimate paramedic crew.
I'm getting cold sweats here. Shit.
All right, we're clear. Frank, I told Les we could use your place for a post-mortem. Hey, that was a good call on the ambulance, Eddie.
I saw what was going on in the bureau, man. I wasn't gonna drive up in something obvious.
That's the thinking we pay you to do. Whoa, now we're clear, I can probably say I never expected to make it out of there.
Yeah, sure, man. We had it covered.
Oh, really? It was covered, was it?
Yeah. Lester had the plane. It was all set up.
Yeah, we had a plan.
hold off the nastiest team of crooked FIB agents in the country while the last of the baby boomers pretends he's a hacker? Come on, it was hopeful. And then when the chopper crashed, oh man, I thought there was no fucking way. Why do you think Lester burned down the business? Hell, why do you think I'm doing it for nothing? And these clowns are getting paid?
My cut's going to the kids' college fund, if that's any consolation. A couple more scores, they're taken care of. And I can think about getting out of the game.
Yeah, hey, good luck with that.
Hey, man, tell him you messing with him, Mike.
Hey, I was semi-sort of serious, but joking once you reacted like that, all right? Chill out.
Look, man, he was just messing with y'all. It's his great sense of humor. The FIB people who put us up to this, they probably gonna pop him anyway to clean up loose ends. And if they don't, he got a homeboy named Trevor that probably will.
That's a good point. I ain't gonna have the time to spend it, so enjoy. Eddie, the place is up here. Can you ditch the vehicle and drop this guy where he wants to go?
I'll take care of it.
Just walking all casual, like, you know.
Hey, come on in, man, but don't forget to take your shoes off.
Damn, Franklin! Oh, Jesus! Yeah. Any longer, I was gonna torch this place, too.
Hey, you did it!
We did it!
Yeah! Yeah.
Fucking A! Hey, where's my liquor at, dog?
I got it. It's right here.
Let's go, let's go. Come on.
Here it is.
Come
here.
On.
There you go.
Man, you may be a conflicting, hypocritical, self-loafing old bastard, dog, but there's no one else I'd rather rob a federal building with. Me.
Amen to that.
Thank you, boys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So, you want another drink?
I think I better stay at least a little bit sober. I got to deal with Davey and Dickwad yet. Put things to bed.
Man, you want me to roll with you, dog?
No, I probably better do this alone. I mean, we did everything. We're all in this together, right? So as long as we all are not together, there's nothing they can really do to us.
All right, see you, dawg.
Take care. Then it's Trevor and I'm out.
Oh, but we're gonna need Trevor. Maybe you should give him a call now.
Oh, fuck that. After I take care of this shit.
All right, well, take care of yourself. Frankie!
Lester!
Lester needs a drink!
Magical clothing change. No innocence, I shot a paramedic.
We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Meriwether? Repeatedly, it doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right. I'll come to the court center. Fuck.
Next morning, we walk into Beverly Hills. Careful. Oh wow. Fuck gravity, huh? Why does nobody here have nice cars? Oh, hang on. Hello. It's a nice car.
Holy!
Don't act like a tough guy!
I'm an
Ooh, those nice spins. I'd be annoyed if this was my car. Nice place.
Ah, see? David, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Newspapers. Celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you could say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career! Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, come on, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why? Because. Because
you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him, not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy. Come on, where's the trust? You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merryweather. What are they doing?
Jesus.
Put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn way.
Whoa. Oh.
Fuck! Bullshit!
Holy...
Mike, this is your frequency. That's RV at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other.
Oh my god, die, please. This is incredible.
What the hell?
Drop your fucking weapon!
Am I wrong? Or did the Shadow War just step into the light?
I kill for a living!
Who's on our side, Dave? Seems like everyone wants to kill us.
Grab that son of a bitch!
For the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Hames made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in a position. position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
Rogue agents, even more of them. They got a hard-on for me. I need them gone. You know how much attention you'll get if I go down today.
Looks clear.
D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool. I'm coming down.
Moxley building. Other side of the complex to Michael. Meriwether exiting on both levels. When you get down here, we can go.
Sniper! Sniper! Get down! Whoa, wow. I tell him to run to the right. He runs out to the left and dies. Amazing. Oh wow! Explosions!
Mind me! But tell me, Davey! Who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division! Gone rogue or on the IAA payroll!
Look out! Up there!
We got an ETD! Keep moving! Jesus! Another man with a chopper! Someone's gotta bring down the buzzer before it blows us up!
I thought you were the corrupt
division. Corrupt? Only 11. Definitely below average.
Chopper down! I always said I'd check out the court center!
I'm between the fountain and the reflecting pool. Come on!
What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve, Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive.
They'll be bringing bodies out of here by the truckload. What are Meriwether doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar, and I don't know how we're gonna get off it.
Just kill each other already. Meriwether, and war in the USA.
Yeah, it's pretty good, man. Easily the best GTA so far.
Hey, thanks, T.
It's over.
This is our shot. I'm making a run for the parking lot. Get clear and we'll talk.
Come on, it's over here. This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
Shit, chopper.
Lose the enemy chopper, sure thing. I'll lose it into the ground. Oh, shit. Okay. That one wasn't holding fire. The other one didn't fire its rockets. That one did. So that's the problem.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate!
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
I'm taking this one. So long.
Stay safe, D!
Yes. You don't understand cover at all, do you, Michael?
Another chopper! Shit!
Oh. Yeah, glad I chose the sports car anyway.
Oh, crap!
Oh wow, they aren't gonna stop firing even though we're in a puppet. Oh wow, no, they're still firing. Okay.
Shit!
Bye.
I'm going this way now. Oh crap!
Whoa! Shit, yo! I need somewhere I can get undercover.
Oh, crap!
Oh, they backed off. That was quite something.
Don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me. Huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
I've been meaning to tell you. What, homie? What have you been meaning to tell me, huh?
Punch him.
That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, no, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no, no, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled.
Don't forget, amigo.
Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
In terms of storytelling, this is a masterpiece. It's like the best heist movie you've ever seen, but it's interactive. The damage decals on vehicles are fabulous this time around. Meanwhile, at Franklin. This guy, before I do the mission, needs a better car. Since it's been behaving itself in terms of not deleting my car, I'll see if I can get him another Comet. I can find one first.
Smoking and riding, catch the kids and be cruising down this ghetto streets.
Problem is, they just keep spawning the same few cars over and over and over. There's like 50 billion of the car I'm driving. Maybe I can change what cars it spawns by taking one of these ones, actually. Oh my god, is this thing electric? Trying to be silent. That's quite disconcerting. An electric supercar. Is that even possible? Dude, really?
Shootout involving IAA, FIB, Meriwether, and unknown terror elements.
And female bodybuilders are bringing confusing emotions to a local man.
The War on Terror.
We lead with a horror show at the Court Center, where a terror incident was foiled by a combination of forces from the FIB and the IAA. Some witnesses even believe Meriwether Security Services may have helped calm things down. Scott McSimmons is at the scene.
Yes, it's Carnage here, and also, not a little confusing. No one is quite sure what happened, but thanks to their utter professionalism, our security forces were able to have people at the scene of the crime almost as soon as it began. An attempt to arrest a terror suspect seems to have gotten into a gun battle. No one is quite sure what comes next for a city in panic. Back to you, Sheila.
Very worrying.
Local resident Anthony King told reporters yesterday that the trend of female bodybuilders working out in Vespucci Beach is bringing strange feelings to the surface. He said they excite and revolt him with equal measure, as he thought his strange feelings for women with pronounced muscles had been buried for good in his teenage years.
That was Weasel News.
Santos, the originalist.
Get my people out the chains, nigga. I mean handcuffs. Time to man up. Put my hands up. Fuck you saying, bruh? Cause I'm a black man in the phantom. Or is it cause my windows tinted car cost 300,000 and I blow endo in it? You mad cause your daughter fucked with me on spring break? Well,
I'ma fuck with you on spring break.
What is that? That is an impressive just a car, looking man. Vehicle.
I didn't post this online.
What is this? Why is it marked with a red thing? What the? What is that? Oh wow, he just hops in. Very nice. Super stylish.
Girl, you good? It's clear.
Oh, thank God. I don't even want to think about what they'd have done to me.
Oh.
I'm still shaking. Can you give me a ride? I don't know who else to ask.
I ain't just gonna leave you here.
Okay, I've got friends on Inaseno Road in Chumash. I should be safe there.
That was different.
Thank you so much for stepping in. I know what those guys are like. They'd have killed me for sure.
Some things you don't let go, and that's one of them. So you knew those creeps.
You know, for as long as I can remember, the Lost was my life. I was committed. Until you've been with a fat...